Hey there, this is J-Man here from SuperMrBuns, and I'm here how to show you how to make a redstone cannon, human cannon. Shoots you pretty high in the sky. And so here it is. The water balances it out so that it doesn't kill you and it doesn't blow up everything around you. And so you just put TNT around here. You should have a pool of water ready, because it would probably kill you to land. I think you can do it in survival, but anyway, we're just gonna test this in creative right now. And, oh yeah, it works really well. But, anyway, so, oh, it's getting dark. Alright. So anyway, let's test it in survival now. See if it works in survival. I have full diamond armor on right now. So it probably should, but anyway, let's try it. Okay then. I'm in survival now. And oh yeah, it shoots me without even killing me. Not hurt in the slightest. So yeah, you can do that over and over again in survival. Just takes quite a lot of resources. So unless you've got easy access to bedrock, you probably won't be able to do this. But I'll show you how to build it out in here. Oh. Wait, I don't know why I can't get through this door. That's better. Okay. So you've gotta get an empty hand, or one second. Okay, so we gotta get a 3x3 pit dug, and make it about 2 deep, then fill the bottom layer with bedrock. Make the outside also bedrock. Alright then, so now we have this bedrock pit thing. Dig up 2 and put some water down. And put a bedrock headstone right out there. You'll want to put a button right here and redstone all around the edge. That way when you press the button, it lights up all of the TNT. And then put the TNT in. So in survival mode, it's going to take a lot of resources to build this, but it's definitely worth it just for like the thrills. But yeah, so anyway, that's pretty much how it works. Launches you really, really high. Works great. And so this is my first video. Please like my channel. It's pretty cool, and trying to get tons of likes. Just don't have them any right at this point. But anyway, so that's it. Peace out. Bye.